Fear the foot of death.
Full health again.
Hannibal. Cannibal.
Wait, they had a cannibal already. I have the feeling this level was designed by a totally different person than the other. Than the last three levels. Because these levels are actually halfway decent. The music is good. You get power-ups. Okay, the enemies are still sucking, but that's, I think that's a general problem of this game. No, I don't want to die here. Hey! No! Don't let me die all the time. What the fuck was that move? No, 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 no. Ha ha! Ah, you cheating bastard. Ow! Bye. Ow! Okay, why did I lose so much health now? I just have finished the level. Okay. That was quick. At least there's no end boss waiting every time at each level. Unauthorized access. User ID, the Riddler. Riddle me this. Riddle me that. Who's afraid of the big bad bat? Not I. No, why? Because I have Bruce Wayne's? Or is it Batman's girlfriend, Dr. Chase Meridian, here with me on Claw Island? She would really like to talk to you, but she's a little tied up right now. See you soon! Oh boy, the bad pun. That wasn't supposed to be puns, that's a Joker thing. Oh no, I don't get a free... Oh, I do get... There. Shane. A musical hit that strikes the right chords. It's a nice tune to play, it will bring you rewards. Strikes the right chords. Oh boy. Jackson. Stuart Jackson. Is this a name of someone? I have no idea. No. I have no idea what's going wrong there. Vernon. Okay, something with white cords. I have a feeling this is talking about this here. Okay. Is it supposed to go down here? Yes. Hold on. There was the Riddler sign. Where the fuck am I? I'm getting beat up by some guy named Alfonso. It's not good. Can't jump here properly. Billy the Kid. Ooh! Crusher.
Death Mask.
Oh boy. Yes. The Mask, another movie with Jim Carrey. Oh, how much I hated Batman Returns, the movie. It sucked so hard. It was so funny anymore.
Ah, okay. That makes sense, yes.
It's totally normal. Why not?
Thank you.
Why is this island now moving down?
Is this supposed to happen?
Okay. Hold on. Hey, Slim Jim!
You don't really look slim.
Not gym-like.
Pringle.
I had some Pringles yesterday.
What is the same? You don't look like chips.
Oh, crisps for our British viewer.
Mm-hmm.
Partridge. And Jeremy.
I'm totally confused.
This is a strange game.
What the fuck is this attack? And why is he not doing anything? And why am I stunned for like 5 hours?
Okay, I'm getting health up my ass again.
The middle levels really got made by a totally different person. You can tell me what you want. This is not normal.
I get health power-ups and the enemies are kinda doable. Somehow,
still I have to use save states, but not like, ooh, every enemy more saves and reloads than in Ghosts and Goblins in the whole game.
Cyclops and Cobra.
What's up, Cyclops? Only one eye?
Just congratulate the game on easy enemies and...
Whoa!
La la la!
Bye bye, Big Stan. It's nice to meet you.
Woo!
Woo! Oh, I have to fight Big Stan now. I don't want to.
La la la!
Oh, that's embarrassing. Don't look at me like that.
Woo.
Well, I have to fight Big Stan first, and the other guy, Tenacious D or whatever.
I love it that they are like invincible for half an hour, and they jump down a chasm.
Huh. Or to die, that's the other way. Who are you?
Wacky! No! Ah, Katamala!
Die, Wacky! You don't belong in this world!
Okay. What the fuck? Why is it working now all of a sudden? Every time!
Okay.
Wee. I am exploiting this stupid game, and I don't care.
Ooh, come on, do it. Do it, Batman. Do the bat dance.
Batman.
Whee! Tricky D. Die, Lotti. Okay. Yeah, whatever. No! Aww. Okay, so this is my move of making them stunt for like 5 hours. Okay. Save. Okay, you just stay there and die, and I wait here and be like, woo, I'm Batman. Woo, I'm Batman. Woo, you're dead. So, ooh, full health refill. Oh, fuck. I fucked it up. Oh well. Fine. And you saw, I just got another health refill. Oddball. Okay, Killer C. You're a dumbass. Oh boy. This game kinda plays, makes jokes itself. I don't even have to be funny. I don't even know if I am funny at the moment. Oh. Bye. It was nice meeting you, Oddball. Ooh, you evade my attack, Killer C. Well, you did evade this. And this. And this. And this. And this. And you don't really evade a lot of my attacks. Whee! Ow! Whee! Patino. Okay, this is easy. Finally, I can carry on. I want to fight the Riddler now and kill him. Oh, I cannot use El Diablo. It's El Diablo. Oh, I have to do timed jumping puzzles. Oh, this is going to be interesting. Not. Hey! Your brainwaves, my friend, will be lovely to see. Turn on my device if you hope to find me. Okay. I don't care. Okay, this guy is mean. Okay. I have to turn something on. What? Astaroth. Wait, is Astaroth one of the playable characters in Soul Calibur?